down on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh,
tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
The firm was known as Scrooge and Marling. Scrooge never painted out his dead partner's name.
Sometimes people called Scrooge Scrooge, and sometimes Marley, but he answered to both names. It was all the same to him.
Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
It was Christmas Eve. The city clocks had only just gone three, but it was already quite dark. Candles were flaring in the windows of the neighboring offices like ruddy smears upon the frosted glass.
Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy.
Quiet out there!